Welcome to my channel, let's get straight into it. First, I'm going to prep my skin using the MAC Cosmetics Softening Lotion. And then I'm going to use Fix Plus Spray to hydrate my skin. And then I'm going in with Strobe Cream in the shade Gold Light. This is going to hydrate the skin and give it a nice shine as well. And for some extra hold, I'm going to use my Urban Decay All Nighter Setting Spray. Cosmetics Pro Long Wear Nourishing Waterproof Foundation. I use the shade NC25, which is actually a little bit too light for me at the moment, but just blend that all over the face using a beauty blender. So then, using my Urban Decay Naked Skin Concealer in the shade Light Warm, I'm going to use this to highlight my face, so under the eyes, on the nose, forehead, and then the chin. I'm going to take my NYX contour kit, and using the two lighter shades, I kind of mix them together on an Eco Tools brush. I'm just going to pack this on the areas that I highlighted, just to set everything. Prime my eyelids, I'm using Soft Ochre Paint Pot from MAC Cosmetics on a Zoeva 142 concealer buffer brush. And then, moving on to my eyebrows, I'm going to take the Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow Pomade in the shade Medium Brown on a Zoeva 317 Wing Liner brush. I've got really short eyebrows, so I do find I need to fill them in quite a lot. I definitely need to extend the tail, and then I define like the front part as well. Take the brush that comes with the Urban Decay Naked 2 palette, I think. I'm going to use the smaller side and the same concealer we used on the face, so the Urban Decay Naked concealer, to carve out the underneath of my eyebrows. And also taking the other end of the brush, like the fluffier side, and using that to help blend it. So now, moving on with the eyes, I'm going to take a mixture of Raw Sienna and Burnt Orange from the Anastasia Beverly Hills Modern Renaissance palette. Also, I had to refilm this clip twice, which is why I'm not wearing the necklace and why the colour has changed, because I had to go back and refilm it at night time, which is really annoying. Taking these colours on a Zoeva Luxe Crease 223 brush, using that to buff the colours through the crease of the eye, and then I'm going in with the Zoeva Luxe Soft Definer 227 brush and using an empty one of those to just buff out the edges. Taking the shade Red Ochre from the same palette, I'm actually using the double-ended brush that the Anastasia palette comes with, using the more fluffy side to again buff through the crease, just kind of layering up that colour. Again, taking that same 227 brush that has no product on it and using that to blend out the edges. I'm then going to take the shade Antique Bronze on the other side of that dual-ended brush and use that to pack the colour onto the outer corner of the eye, making it a little bit deeper. Then taking the shade Cypress Umber, which is the darkest brown in the palette, and again using that to deepen the outer corner of the eye. And I'm then taking the same brush with the same colour on to deepen the bottom lash line. Breathe in, leave it all behind. I just wanna see the light. Even if it makes me blind. And then taking the shade Primavera, I think that's how you say it, on a Zoeva 234 Luxe Smoky Shader brush. I'm gonna pack this onto the mobile lid, so all over like the front half of the eyelid. Then taking my NYX Matte Liquid Liner in black, just to draw quite a thin line along the lashes. This is just for the eyelashes to sit on, and it also defines the eye quite nicely as well. Going to take Carbon Eyeshadow by MAC, and we're going to use this to kind of diffuse the outer corner of the liner, because we don't want it to be a really harsh line, you want it to be slightly more smoky. So I'm packing it on top of the liner and then also blending it up into the crease of the eye. And you also want to run that same color underneath. I'm then applying my MAC 35 lashes. These are my absolute favourites from MAC, just because they're quite wispy and they're more of a rounded eye rather than like a cat eye, which I prefer. I'm going to take the two darker colours from the NYX Contour Kit and use those to bronze the face. And taking the cooler tone as well and using that to contour the face, so down the cheeks, down the sides of the nose. And then taking MAC Beaming Blush Highlighter on the high points of the face. And then onto lips, my favourite part. I'm going to take Strip Down Liner by MAC Cosmetics first. Breathe in, leave it all behind. I just want to see the light. Even if it makes me blind. I'm just taking the Soft Matte Lip Cream from NYX in the shade Cairo to fill in the rest of my lips. This is such a beautiful nude, I absolutely love it. And this is the final look. I hope you guys really enjoyed my first video, and I can't wait to make more for you. I just wanna see-